Today the menu is paknam. Paknam is something which is homemade. Like you mix everything like besan. Besan is the main ingredient. You can use it. You can cook it or roast it according to your wishes. Cut it. So here, this is a very hairy, tasty hot with masala. During my childhood, this I used to enjoy this. Cut it like this. Cut it like this. But nobody will know until unless you taste it, you won't taste. Fork to be roda. Fork piro, the fork like the rubber. Fork piro. Saka se ugu dure, kita ngang halo he. Kala maning sa lo. Ika na sa mga. 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 Ika na sa. This is the ingredient which I was talking about. Paknam. Hot chili is chili. Chili hot. How long? You live to eat, you eat to live. Mazata, fresh, fresh, hot, hot, hot. You see here. Masala di dalam way. Besan ni ingredient, basic ingredient. Besan. Next time I will show how it is made. Today I'm just showing how to eat. Bye bye, karte hai beta.